are still letting so many people be hurt just because the actor is religious.